Hello guys, and welcome to another FAST game review. Today we're doing a new game, relatively new game, which only has 50 to 100 downloads. This game is called Drunk Hibachi. So basically you are this chef right here. You're a hibachi chef, but also you are a drunk. You are an alcoholic and you drink on the job. So let me show you how to play this game. So you start off and you see the prep button on the right. You press it twice and you use one ticket to see how fast you want to start. To see how fast you want to start cutting the ingredients for the food. And then you press it again two times in order to see how fast you are going to cook the food. So the first food is ready. Let's serve it to the guy on the left. And let's start cooking the next one. Let's start cutting the ingredients. This is going to be a slow one. So you see the slow, mid, fast, and turbo. And then there's a skull. If it lands on the skull, you kill one of the customers. So a knife leaves your hand and you kill someone, or you set them on fire by accident. So as you can see, the percentage is going down for them. In order to reset it, you have to drink a beer. When you drink a beer, the chance of landing on the skull it becomes higher each time. So basically it's a luck-based game. You can't do anything about it. If it lands on the skull, it lands on the skull. You can't do anything about it. But you want to try to delay the beer as fast as possible, as much as possible. So let's try that again, and let's drink the beer before his percentage goes to zero. If the percentage goes to zero, I think the customer won't pay you any money until the next time you give him food. So you don't want that. Let's give food to this guy. The game is pretty graphical. When someone dies, you're going to see that the game is pretty graphical. So I'm trying to delay my beer as long as possible. I don't think I can do it. And also the screen becomes a bit blurry. Okay, so do we want to continue or end the game? If I end the game here, I can get 32 tickets. You can see that on the top left. If I continue playing, I'm going to get much more tickets. But also, I'm going to be more drunk. So there's more of a chance to kill someone. Because the game stops when when all three of them are dead, I don't see a reason why not to continue playing the game. So let's continue playing. And it landed on the slow again. Okay, I think we have to go. If you do it twice, the prep for the ingredients, and it lands two times on the slow, it goes two times faster than it would. Okay, let's serve it to her. And let's try to do another meal before his percentage. All I do is land on the slow. Okay, I think we have to drink a beer, unfortunately. Double slow. Now everything is gonna be come so slow for you because you're so drunk. So it's basically just it's a lag game. It's pretty fun, to be honest. And there's also a tournament mode. Okay, so we landed on the turbo and now we cut the ingredients almost instantly. I'm gonna have to drink a beer because his percentage is going to zero. Everything becomes so slow now. Okay, so I'm gonna serve him and then I'm gonna start again. No one has died so far, which is pretty amazing, to be honest. Okay, now we're going to have to cook the food. Even if someone dies now, you won't understand why he died. It's going to be really slow. I think we're going to have to go faster. Might have to drink a beer. Yeah, let's drink a beer. Land on the fast. Let's give it to her. Do we want to end the game or do we want to continue? I haven't played past this. Past the second time that I've drunk three beers. When you drink the third beer each time, it moves you to the next level. So I think I'm going to continue. Let's see how far we can go. Okay, let's try cook another piece of food right now. It's in the mat. Mat is good. Also, it gets really hard to play, to be honest, after this point. But okay, it's slow. I don't like slow. Let's make it go faster. Okay, I'm gonna have to drink a beer. And I'm gonna serve food to him. And now let's try to. Oh shit, okay. We killed him. We killed him with a knife. You see, now it's one in four chance to kill someone because we're so drunk. Okay, let's try to cook this. Let's try to get money for two more beers and end this game now so we can get the tickets. I think we're gonna be on the first place. I told you this is a new game, not many people play it, so this is the chance for you to join and start early. Okay, so this is in the slow. We need 10 more dollars, so I have to finish this food now. You see, the percentage for death is at 29%. It's. Oh shit. Okay, we killed here. I think we're gonna have to cook this and give the food to him and stop because I don't think we're gonna make it any further than this. Okay, let's serve it to him. He gave us some money. Let's drink one more beer. And now I'm gonna have the option to stop, and I will stop. And now we're ranked one. So yeah, not so many people play this game, but I think it's a really fun game. Maybe it's gonna get boring after a while, but when it's new, it's fun, and you have the chance to win. You have the chance to win some. What are they called? Drunk tokens. This is the prize list, but it doesn't mean that the first one is the one that's gonna win. It's a draw. And the more tickets you have, the better chance you have to win. But that doesn't mean that you will always win. Okay, so for the rating of this game, I think for now I'm gonna have to give it like a 3 out of 5. It's a pretty fun game, but the tokens, you only have 3 of them. And when you play once, you have to pay 2 tokens to play again. So you basically can play 2 times, and then you're gonna have to wait 1 hour before you can play the next one. And more people need to see this in order to, I think, for more updates to come in and make it a more interesting on the long term game. So thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed, leave a like, it really helps us. Leave a comment of a gameplay that you might want to see in the future. And bye bye.